How's it going, Velhursters? My name is Christophosaurus. Today we're going to be checking out Dog's Rank 1 Legend Quest Rogue. So if you didn't see last night, he was playing this deck. And yeah, got Rank 1 Legend with it. He played it a couple times at Rank 1 Legend. I think he won a few and then he lost a few. So, but yeah, seems pretty insane. Forgive me though, because I probably won't have the combos down completely. So I might fail you guys a little bit. So let me kind of get used to the deck. Still getting kind of used to the cards as well, so. That a hand lock I see? Actually, I haven't seen a handlock, but I'm kind of interested to see how handlock works. It's actually probably too slow, right? I guess I could prep this. Nice. It's pretty good. What does this even give me? Oh. Oh, wait. Wow, that's actually insane. Oh, I can't play it yet, though. Yeah, might as well play it. It's kind of unfortunate because he could have Demon Wrath or Hellfire. I don't know. Maybe I should have saved this actually. That was a really good draw though off the Mimic Pod. Like, that was literally the best thing that we could have drew. It's pretty crazy. I guess we can trade.
Well played.
That kind of sucks. Sorry, guys, I'm not talking as much. I haven't really ate much today, so. Okay. A little distracted. Brewmaster. All right. Well, might lose the game now because of the Hellfire. Argus is pretty scary. Yeah. Oh well. Challenge accepted. I don't even know why I did that. He was gonna be a 5-5 either way. Whoa. Pro Hearthstone player. Oh wait, it did buff it. Oh well. I think we could still win this game, but I'm not really sure how we're gonna win though, because we don't really have any more charges, right? He doesn't have Siphon Soul. It's pretty good. Damn. Never really seen the new hand lock. I imagined it would be kind of scary. LOL. He had Sun Fury, Argus. Yeah, I don't know, man. He had a lot of crazy stuff. Probably just dead here. Feels bad, man. Mimic Pod, LOL. Alright. Gray Fox. Dude, well played. Dude, I try. Yeah, Handlock actually is pretty good against aggro right now. Shambler gets a lot of value off that 4-8. Actually, I might have to try Handlock at some point. Seems pretty good. Yeah, that actually kind of sucked. We got the quest done pretty quick, too. Huh. It's weird. Like, I don't really know if we could have got it done that much quicker. Fan of knives? Shadow step? Oh well. Oh well. I mean, if you're sure. You know, actually, last turn, I think I should have played this and weaponed. I think it was actually a misplay. I mean, obviously it was a misplay because we drew this, but. Ha 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 ha. S'more, dude. Feels good, man. I think having double eviscerate is pretty bad in this matchup, though. Oh yeah, so this guy's playing the one with elementals in it too. Interesting. I'm just gonna draw cards here, I guess. All these are pretty bad. Damn, this sucks. It's like if I play the 4-4, he just eviscerates it. And he didn't really do anything last turn, so I feel like he might have double eviscerate like me. Pretty sure that's the right play. This guy can also be pretty good. If he summons a 1/1 every turn, that counts towards this, right? I wonder if he runs Phantom Knives in his deck. If he's playing the one on Hearthbone, I don't think it has Phantom Knives, which was actually kind of a problem when I was playing the deck. Oh well. What the hell, dude? Alright, well that's bad. Oh my god, he also has this. Alright, feels bad mail with the gun. Now we wish we had Phantom Knives. Oh wait. I can also get my quest, but... Oh, that's a good draw. It's actually a hella good draw. Hell yeah. Wow, that was pretty nice. Well, if we lose this, I mean, not really much we could have done about it. It was a pretty good turn for us. It's about as good as we could have done anyway, so. I just want to get the new rogue character. Incredible. Feels bad, man. I think we lost the game. I mean, we can maybe come back. Let's see. Play that, play that. Boom, boom. Just gonna keep playing more minions, though. I think this is the best that we can do. Don't really know if that's that good, but it's annoying that it has the weapon, too. Yeah, if he plays like another minion, I probably can't win. Wait, what? So he's playing like Dog's version, but he's playing it more with elementals. Alright, I'm just gonna get seed. Damn. Rogue quest. Feels bad, man. Well, we're 2-0, or 0-2. Oh well. The thing is, I don't really feel that bad, because there, especially that second game, there wasn't really, well, even the first game, there wasn't really, like, anything that we could have done differently, so. I mean, we were screwed there pretty much either way. hella well. No face hunter? Or face warrior, I mean? It's actually pretty good. It'll help us clear up the board later on. If he fills up the board too much. I'm actually kind of afraid of Taunt Warrior, though. Yeah. Doomsayer. LOL. Ah, my god. Oh, shit. Oh well. We already lost this game.
Oh well.
I was trying to bounce back the Swashburglar, but I forgot this is combo. Well, it looks like this is going to be a losing video, boys. Feels bad, man. But at least I'm honest. Oh, well. Man, I literally can't do anything here. I'm pretty sure I should concede, right? I mean, I literally have nothing to play. Smork for one damage. Ugh. Wonder what this buffed card is. Sogoth? Hello? Alright, time to do some work, yo. I actually could have used my weapon. That was a misplay too. Damn, I miss playing a lot. I'm way too distracted with food. This is why I have to eat, because then I can't think. But I guess I can't really think while I'm eating, so GG. Pretty much loses a Ravaging Ghoul no matter what, anyways. Ravaging Ghoul? Oh yeah. Dude, we are just beasting on, guys, dude. Holy cow. We are doing work. I'm gonna keep the Moors guy. I have a good feeling about this game. Fourth time's a charm. Oh, God. Okay. I'm actually gonna coin this out, so I'm not gonna coin this out. Like, I'm not gonna coin this out this turn, so I can coin it out next turn. Hopefully, I don't have Lightning Storm. No AoE! Or AoE. Wow, he plays Portal? What the fuck? Wow. Okay. This guy's a god. Hello? I'm a god. Skill, dude. Why did he have... Oh, well. Wait, what? Dude, I just need to win one more game. Wait, what? Dude, exactly what I was looking for. Nice, dude. All spells, fog jam. We do need card draw, so Phantom Knights is like okay, I guess. But looking for novice more specifically, or pirate. Well played. Pretty sure I save this. Might get novice. If he plays pirates, then we just Phantom Knives. Ouch. Must have a bad hand too. Ooh, that's good. Gonna keep my weapon, I guess. Because we probably won't weapon up next turn. Oh my god. Well played. Holy crap, dude. We gotta attack first. We got this, don't worry. Guys, we got this. I hope you like my invention. No, he's got card draw. That's like how you win the game, I think, is with novice like that, yeah. Fuck. Don't kill my boar. It's totally gonna kill my boar. Oh well. Feels bad, man, with the gun. I guess I do this, I don't even know, man. Yeah, I'm nice, feel so bad, dude. He has 9 cards in hand right now. And we have 2. What the fuck? Backstab? Okay. Eviscerate? Okay. Prompts Engineer OP. Yeah, we pretty much just lose because we didn't get Novice Engineer, so. He gotta be for us. Skill. Dude, skill. Dude, hella skill, dude. Omega skill, dude. Oh my god, dude. He drew a card. Holy shit. Fucking amazing, bro. Oh my god, holy shit, dude. Roping, oh shit. PogChamp. LOL. What the fuck? I guess they can all return each other.
LOL.
I need 8 mana to do that, though. Must be nice to have both Novice Engineers. If he has prep, we'll probably lose the game. Man, it really sucks, like, all these losses, like, we literally just lose because... Like, just because we can't, like, outdraw the person or whatever. Like, there was no line of play these games that would make us beat, like, all the games that we've lost, like, even if, okay, I did misplay, like, a little bit, especially in, like, the third game. Holy shit, this is fucking OP. Okay, but anyways, this guy ropes every turn. There was, like, no line of play that wouldn't have had the same outcome. Like, we would have lost no matter what, is basically what I'm trying to say. So, this kind of sucks. Oh, I guess even more reason to not get upset about it, because it's literally impossible in some of these matches. Valera versus Valera. Like, they just drew better than I did. I always do. Pam Dice could be pretty good, but I think Novice is just so important to get that it doesn't really matter. It's kind of a bad hand again. Like, if... Yeah, probably lost the game again. He doesn't have... What? Incredible. Incredible. Wow. What the fuck? Holy shit, dude. Wait, what? Oh, this is a Burgle Rogue. Interesting. What the hell, dude? The Brotherhood shall come. It's fine. Pay attention, class. I'm ready to learn. I'm ready to learn. Actually, it wasn't even that good of a play there for him. You can Phantom Knights Eviscerate here. Many kills. Wow. Fucking stupid. These don't count as... Okay. It's pretty good. Oh shit. Oh well. I guess this doesn't really matter that much, but that was kind of a misplay. I still have another one, so I could still bounce this. That's not that big of a deal. So stupid he got this card. Dude, this guy's deck is crazy. Really good, even though Phantom Knife, though. Head crackle. Really wish I had another one of these. Might be able to just kill him. He is down to 10 health. What if he'll concede here? Phantom Knife? No Phantom Knife? That's bad. Yeah, this guy's literally just gonna die because he has nothing to deal with, Smork.
LOL.
Yeah, that deck would totally get destroyed by Face Warrior. LOL. It's like, no way.
That deck is kinda cool, but kinda bad.
Like, I like the Burgle Rogue idea, but it's just bad, right? I mean... Hunter. Let the smoke begin. I think I might want to keep this, actually. I'm gonna keep this hand. We already got the pirate, so I think we can use the spells, maybe. Not really sure. I don't think I've really played a hunter against a hunter. Yeah, I'm trying to think. I don't think I've really faced a hunter at all so far. I haven't really played much. I only played a little bit last night with that one deck, and then now I'm playing another quest rogue, but... Seven. Okay. Oh my fuck. It's actually just so stupid that we drew this. Incredible. It's so stupid that we drew that, dude. Out of all the cards we could have drew out of this deck. Damn, we just have the best of luck, dude, with this deck. Feels good, man.
Feels good, man.
A stone. A stone. Dude, Raptor Hatchling. LOL. Incredible. LOL. Thank you, boy. Aha. Aha. smart, dude. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. Oh shit. That's fucked, dude. This is so bad. We have no cards. What the fuck? We're keeping Phantom Nice is good, but it's like we can't do anything. Incredible. Fuck, we're gonna lose. Ugh. It's so stupid that you got the death rattle on this. These aren't beasts, right? Okay, I was about to be so triggered if they were beasts. Holy shit. Me. They're little like sweet screws. Me. Does he actually have a high main? LOL. Probably. If he's playing this, he's running high mains. I think we can seed if he does that, right? Houndmaster? Wow. Fucking kidding me, LOL. We're getting memed on so hard right now. It's actually just ridiculous. That's a good draw. Probably like the best draw I could have got. If this is high main, I swear, dude. Oh my god, we are so dead, dude. Can I get a novice engineer, please? This guy's deck is... Honestly, to be honest, this guy's deck is pretty bad. I think we're gonna lose to it, though. Does he actually have a kill command? What the fuck? Okay, I guess that's kinda cool. Oh my god! What the fuck, dude? Why does he play this? What the hell is this guy's deck, dude? Is this like Control Quest Hunter? Like, I don't even understand. Like, how does he play all these Brokeback spells, but yet draw all of his 1/1s? I don't understand, man. I don't know why he didn't trade there either. I don't have another South Sea though. It's a problem. If he gets a one drop, I swear. Okay, that's actually really bad. Yeah, I don't think we can win. Probably should concede. See, like, this game again, like, there wasn't really anything that we could have done differently. Here we go. Wow. Alright, I'm just gonna concede. Wow, that was the most broke back deck I think I've ever seen in my life. Holy shit, we lost to it. Dog, I have failed you. I have failed you, dog. Yeah, but there was like nothing else we could have done there, so. Okay, this is actually a pretty good start. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah, turn one, boys. Oh, God, he has a flame imp. Nah, I'm just gonna play him. Get another card, puts out another body. We just need to draw the other one now. I can play this too. Oh shit. Oh. Oh, fuck. Can't really combo. Man, that sucks, damn. Alright, it's just going face. Okay. I'll take it. Mimic pod. Double novice. Alright. He has an Argus here. I'm really sad. Shit. Nah. Zulok OP. What the fuck? Oh shit. That's actually hella OP. What the fuck? Holy shit. Alright, so next turn we play this. Can't do the quest just yet. Dude, he has Argus. There's like no way I win this game. What the hell? Zulok is so stupid. What the fuck? This guy just keeps going phase, lol. Holy shit, dude. I can Doomguard. I guess I did draw the other one, so it's not as risky. I think I have to Doomguard here. I mean, what could I get off of these? I can't really get anything, so. Sucks. Oh my god. This keeps fucking going face. Oh my god. Yeah, this is impossible to win. Holy shit. Feels bad, man. LOL. No, feels bad, man, with a gun. Fuck. Damn it. Damn, dude, we're actually getting hella wrecked playing this deck. Which I think Dog even said last night that there was some fundamental problems with the deck. Because someone mentioned some things about why the deck was bad, but it was working last night though pretty well. So that was also when people weren't, like, they didn't really know what to do, right? Now the meta's like kind of settling. Oh my god. Now the meta's like kind of settling down a bit. Yeah, Zulok is actually pretty crazy right now. Yeah, we're probably gonna lose this one too. Hell yeah, dude. That's a good draw. He plays Coil? What the fuck? Alright, I guess. This is not bad. I mean, it's a 5-4-4. Pretty powerful. Then there's that. Here we go. I guess that's kind of cool. What the what is this guy playing? I don't even understand. Why though? I mean, I guess, but oh my god. Well played. Holy shit, dude. Alright. Hopefully he doesn't have Soulfire. Does he actually have Soulfire? Don't tell me that card's Soulfire, dude. Oh my god. He has Soulfire! He top decked it! Holy shit, dude. Okay, I got rid of that. That's good, I guess. What the fuck? Dude, hit my face twice? Three times, wow. Wow, didn't kill it, wow. That's... The chance, didn't even hit him in the face, hit this once, well, all those one time? Twice on that, I guess? Wow. Damn, dude. I am very bad at this game. Holy shit. No skill at all, man. I am not a skilled player when it comes to Hearthstone. Damn, son. Hit my face 4 out of 9 times with 5 possibilities for being hit. So I think 1 out of 5, 4 times out of 9. That's like really bad. Holy shit. That's terrible. Meh. Hell no. Never lucky. Seven taunt minions. Yeah, we probably already lost this game. I'm actually kind of thinking this deck is bad now. That was pretty good, but everyone's kind of already like getting better decks and stuff. Ooh, that's a good draw though. Good combo. drink with you, friend. Alright, alright. We're doing a little something-something here. We're doing a little something-something. 6 or 7 mana, 6/6. Not bad, not bad. Pretty good, pretty good. Dude, we're climbing ranks. Almost rank 19. Yes, dude. Climbing. Dude, climbing. I'll just trade, whatever. It's the first minion he's played, right? Okay. Control Warrior PogChamp. Actually, I don't think his deck is very good against mine, though. If I'm being honest. We don't have any weapons, so... I guess I should save the weapon. Probably as a brawl. Kind of feels bad, man, with the gun. We don't have any weapon. 2 mana, 2/2. Yay, no brawl. Feels good, man. Guess I'll do this. Ooh. Alright. Wait, we actually might have this, boys. Oh shit, we just need to play this next turn. Oh, dude, if he doesn't... Actually, we can destroy him here now. Oh, shit, boys. So, yeah, we play this. And then we get the quest, right? LOL. Yeah, and then we do this, LOL. Holy shit. LOL. Challenge accepted. Yeah, get wrecked. Even if he has Brawl here, the game's over, right? Yeah. Feels bad, man. Taunt Warrior can't beat this deck. Feels bad, man, with a gun. Feels bad, man. Dude, 5/5. Nice, dude. 7 mana, 5/5. Nice. Blood. Dude, nice. 5/5. Nice. Summon 3/1/1 raptors for your opponent. That's actually pretty crazy. They get 3/1/1 raptors? Well played. I'm guessing he just rage quit. Well, I guess this is going to be the last game. I think I played enough, right? Yeah, it's almost an hour playing this deck. I think overall this deck is not necessarily that good now in the meta, because people are actually playing like a lot of Zoo and other rogues like this that maybe are more consistent. I don't know. The Elemental Rogue is pretty crazy. But I really feel like we just drew poorly, like so poorly. Like it just wasn't even like a skill thing this time. It was just like drawing really bad, but... Anyways, guys, I want to see how this works out. Oh, shit. Why would... This just seems so bad. I don't really understand. Just want to hear how it sounds when it dies. Oh, well. Alrighty, guys. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, even though there's a lot of losses, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Like I said, I don't really feel like there was any error on my part. This is it. Just zoo. That zoo. Yeah, Zoolocks are just really crazy right now. But yeah, dude, that feel. It's actually kind of funny because I was hoping that Hunter and Druid would be the best dinosaur decks, but it looks like Zoo probably is, at least for right now. So I guess I'm gonna be Zoo locking it up this season to be Christophosaurus dinosaurs playing some dinosaurs, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you are watching through YouTube, I'm gonna put the deck list in the description below so you go check out the deck on Hearthpwn, even though, like I said, it wasn't really performing that well. But, anyways, maybe I was just unlucky. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Stay chill. Peace out.